not a Mustang guy, however it may seem like it, but the RTR, that's a pretty sick Mustang.
Love it.
What's going on, folks? I made it here to Paradigm Auto Works. We're here at the Dyno Day. Buddy Jordan's STI is on the lift right now. Just rolled in, so he's been way ahead of me. We'll see how he does here.
Jordan's so nerve-wracking.
It's a little spooky for us.
So 288 right off the start, and your boost, yeah, 17, basically 18 pounds.
Okay. Wow. I think you can get your numbers up if you just change it out for a yellow one.
Oh, of course.
Take a look at the toolbox right here.
Almost 300, you'll get there.
I got robbed.
Up next, we got an SI Civic. .204, we were close. The Dyno is pretty sweet. But I gotta say, this lift and this lift, super sick. This one's rated for 9,000 pounds. I don't know what this one's rated for. I'm gonna get some information from the guy here pretty soon. Next up, I got a little Mini Cooper. This lift actually gets undone from the underside, and you can actually slide the arms along. They had to move the one over for the Mini.
Hear me, but oh, thank you so much for coming down. This means the world to us, just to have a place for us to do this kind of work, for tuning Dyno. Victoria's got an amazing car community. We're so happy to be a part of that, especially with Capital Drift and every other club that's on the island. And let's give a big round of applause to all of our crew helping us do everything today. We got Chris, Jesse, Trevor, Sean outside on the barbecue, and Sean Dance helping us out as well. We're halfway through the day. Pretty soon we're gonna have the other white GTR show up and the Supra for the main event. So please stick around for that. Grab a burger, grab a hot dog, grab a pop. And thank you so much for you guys coming today. Again, we're so happy to have you here and making this an awesome day. Thank you so much.
Torque, 30 wheel horsepower.
That's awesome.
Because factory, it's.
Want to do one more?
Yes, please.
A few moments later.
I think that's a record breaker here.
For the least horsepower.
Exactly.
We're super awesome. So happy.
These guys are nice enough to let me come down here, hang out. Give them a follow, subscribe. Go get me a hot dog. I'm gonna see what the hell this noise is too.
Oh shit. We'll be right back.
like the Supra showed up. Look what else we got here.
I really like this.
Should sell it this time.
This thing is super sick. Nice matte color. Look at the color on that thing.
Status of the old.
45 and 55 in North America.
Oh, wow. Nice. Is it like a special pack? Or?
The Nurburgring special edition, yeah. The pop fit for you.
Got a super wide Jeep going up next. Give him a subscribe there, KC250. Sid, come on, get yours going.
That was an inconclusive run.
Oh no.
So the first two runs it geared down on me, and on the last run, we hit a speed limiter. So I'm gonna do it in second gear. Second gear, it should not gear down at all. We'll keep the list the same. With the big tire, it's almost like 1-to-1.
Yeah. 132, there we go. So the Jeep officially has 132 horsepower and 164 pound-feet of torque. I don't know how I feel about that.
Before cutting.
There it is.
6,000.
All right, bro. We gotta get the EXO out here and get in on the dyno. Got me a hot dog.
So good.
That was heavy.
Going down. Going up higher didn't really help it.
243. Well, that was pretty sick. Hit like 10,000 RPMs on the limiter. Up next, we got this Cutlass here. Stick this thing on the dyno. Let's see what it does for some old school muscle. GTR. Oh my god, look who finally decided to show up! Is that Evan?
It's my LS thing, sorry.
And Jamie!
Hi! Hi YouTube.
What kind of animal sandwiches me in between?
High five.
I'm 259. Beast. Ford Mustang.
Oh,
432 wow. Horsepower.
Birds cold
cold out here. It's cold.
It is a wee little bit chilly.
Look at all the vloggers. They're everywhere.
So much blue.
I'm putting diesel. I was like, that is
Yeah, you should do a backflip.
Cool. No ball.
Bruh.
That was so sick. Stelvio's out of here. Let's see if we can get it to do a nice pull. Fuck yeah. That was sweet.
Jordan taking photographs.
Oh, hell yeah, brother.
Go see what this GTR is up to.
There's a dyno right next to my airbox. There's a little jumper. Plug it. It's literally meant for dyno.
Digital 15 and then 20.
Oh yeah.
I think it's just.
Godzilla.
Godzilla's coming.
421 wheel horsepower.
Super torquey.
Those are battery hold downs.
Lightweight holy.
I love it.
We had enough of one GTR. There's another. So they got this thing up on the lift. It's impressive. Look at the size of this exhaust pipe. It's freaking huge. That's 4-inch round exhaust, straight pipe. Look at the size of my dick.
I got the GoPro.
Is that Eric going 516.9?
Heard rumors of flames.
Put me down for 480.
I'm calling 440, because my name's Jordy.
440 Jordy, that's his new name. I'm gonna assume 460.
Yeah, I think that's more realistic.
I guess 460.
I was 440.
Not a lot of people voted, went on this one. Terry was closest.
These are supposed to make 335 crank. I'm saying she's gonna make 300 on the dot wheel on this dyno.
I read at the wheel, 339.
Time will tell.
I was gonna say 320. Pretty sick rig though.
I don't wanna like.
I think it's going to make about 645 horsepower.
I think it's going to make about 10,486 giga nano powers.
Entrez vous. There's so many things happening. I got cars moving in, cars moving out, GTRs, got a GTR there, got a GTR there, got a MX-5 here, Tesla, people are moving all over the place, and that guy's moving in there, and he's getting strapped down, and he's moving back, and he's moving forward. I didn't see it rolling, I almost died. It's so bright. People out here thumbnail creating. Okay, Jorgen, get out in front. Okay, I want to see all of you with the same thumbnail.
No, we all need to crouch so we're the same height as him.
That's true.
Yeah, hold camera for a second here.
Yeah. 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 I don't know, we're okay.
Ready? Pick him up, pick him up.
And drop.
Jordan, we got to write our numbers down. Oh.
Thank you.
37 now. I just put that in your video.
Final numbers.
Never know.
Hope you can read quick because I was not willing to sit there.
Snap a photo for me.
All right, buds.
All right, so that's it for this portion of the vlogging. I head up to Nanaimo. We head up the Lowe's meet. I want to thank. Oh yeah, I'm going up island. Yeah. I just want to thank Chris here at Paradigm for having me out and showing us the dyno.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks for coming out.
Yeah, subscribe to his channel. He's got a couple of them. So
JVIC Pro. We do like car reviews and drives, and I've got some podcast stuff on there. And then also there is the Paradigm Auto Works. Make sure to subscribe on there as well.
I'll put a link down below for both those channels.
Thank you. And have a great day.
See you guys in a little bit.
Okay, you shut the hell up. I gotta finish my coffee I got from this morning. It's 5:30. I got this coffee about 10:30 this morning. 8 hours.
7 hours? Seven.
7 hours. It's been sitting in the sun, so it's kind of warm still. That's all right. Let's go.
Hey, how much horsepower has that thing got?
250, I guess.
So I made it back home, grabbed the girlfriend, grabbed the pooch. We're just gonna go meet some people so we can cruise up to the Lowe's meet.
Subway's lit!
Okay, to Tim Hortons.
Classic Tim Hortons.
Oh my god! Keep your head on tight, unknown brain in mind, me baby, let's do it. Y'all see me flying, never drop down, smoking high, am I am not round, I'm not round, no denying what I got now, keep an eye out, keep it locked down, see me flying, never drop down, smoking high, am I am not round. How many horsepower
does this thing make?
100.
Made it to Lowe's meet, look at the turnout of this place. The cavalry is coming! The cavalry is coming! Love that sound. Let's go look, have a look here. Let's see, we got a nice Audi. That thing's pretty sick. Got a Lancer, got a GTR. Seen a couple of GTRs today, that's for sure.
We got the Caliber. This thing I know is boosted, running a whole hell of a lot of power.
Like tons of power. I gotta change the battery out. Here, let's get this thing changed. All right, all changed up. Oh shit, the cops are here.
Are they?
No.
We're gonna get VIs.
Like Robert said, you gotta go.
Open up, it's the pizza police.
Papa Joe.
Okay, thanks for leaving without saying goodbye.
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 It was a fun day with you.
Get away from me with that camera.
It's violent. So that's very impressive, 450 horsepower you got there.
No, it's 100. You know what they say, it doesn't matter. Kicking in is kicking in.
You are right. He's right.
Adios, there. Have a good
day. Have a good one.
That was a good cruise.
Yes, buddy.
Well, I'm gonna end tonight's vlog. It's been a long day. Click the subscribe button down below there. Check out the description. Buddy Chris there at Paradigm, and also look at Paradigm's videos. Both the links will be in the description. It's been a long night. Peace out.